in the cupboard, recording demos with a $50 mic at 17. No one is homemade CDs and cutting your own stickers up.